Some breaking news to bring you now out of West Valley City, where firefighters are on the scene of a garage fire. This is video sent to us by a viewer right there on the scene. Crews say they were called out to Bellow Avenue and saw a lot of smoke coming out of the house. Taking a live look at the scene right now, crews were able to knock the flames down quickly. You see firefighters kind of outside of it after all the action. Now the alarms alerted the homeowners, and that helped get them out safely.